The whole thyroid has a cloudy appearance because of the characteristic ill-defined borders of the moderately hypokagenic areas. The vascularization is average, not characteristic. There are smaller hypokagenic areas in the left thyroid. The vascularization is not specific,